started getting on the boat. Nobody was gonna wave at me though. Lady Chadwick. A little shot of the marina at South Seas Plantation. This is the whole group putting on suntan lotion. Docking at Giuseppe Island. We're gonna go out and have lunch here. Let's take a look around at some of the islands. There's the flag. Just came down that channel. Our whole Nice little shot of the dock area here at the Sip Island. There's the boat we just got off of. Got something. So look around at the dock area here at Yuseppa Island. Now you gotta remember there's no cars on the island here, so here's a main way of transportation. Tarpon Bar. Let's see if we can catch up to the group. There's a store. Well, let's go on in. Let's follow the group. Here we are on Yuseppa Island, heading off to have lunch somewhere. Photo session. Look at this tree once. Let's zoom in on it. It has like some type of a cactus growing on it from top to bottom. Another photo op.
Thank you. It's like a little girl. Climbing the garden.
Here we are on the other side of the island.
Let's
take a look down this way. And there's somebody's took a private dock. Isn't that nice? Turn around. Look at this photo.
Little cheesecake now, girls.
Okay. Now we're coming up on a new place. What a beautiful spot this is. Let's get in a little closer and see what we can see. Okay, let's catch up. Oh, there I saw a shot of the Yuseppa Island Club tennis courts. Just to the side is the Gulf of Mexico again. Oh, we must be at like a main clubhouse or something. There's a swimming pool. There's the tennis courts again from up high here. Take a look around if people are having lunch in our group. Here we are in the Yuseppa Island Country Club. This is the first room we came into. Very nice. serves outside and inside. Smoked tarpon. Kinds of fish on the wall. Look at this spot there. Oh, look at this.
Register and guests only be on the point.
Here we have a shot of a wine cellar, and off to the side is a room where they're seating us. Isn't that pretty? This is the beginning of a group sitting down, and we'll take a look around the room. Well, here we are going down a path on Yusefa Island. There's Brittany. There goes another path that way. Here's some cottages. Here, we'll take a look at one of the cute little cottages you can rent. There's the beachfront, and there was a huge banyan tree coming up ahead here.
You guys come past.
Oh, thank you.
Some cottages. There's that big banyan tree. You see how it drops its roots to the ground? That's an awesome tree right there. I just got a picture of you on video.
Hey!
There's Brittany. They probably don't want you up there, Brittany. And we are going down the path. There's another cottage. Beautiful place out here. This is the
Cottage. But somebody didn't bring her down.
Marina starting to show up over there. Another cottage. More paths up ahead. It's a nice concrete walkway here. Stay at Yusefa Island. Stay out here at Yusefa Island.
Uh-huh. Oh, is this where we go? Down in here? Okay.
I'm gonna go over this. Oh wait, we went under that bridge before.
So. Well, here we are back on the boat, saying goodbye to Yusefa Island. We had a great time. Hope we'll be back again soon.